Hey, what's up, besties? It's your girl E. Michelle, and I'm back with another video. Thank you so much for stopping back by my channel. If this is your very first time, make sure you click that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so you don't miss any more of my videos. So today we're going to do a rewind plan with me. And I decided to do this because, as you guys know, I was still recovering from surgery. I mean, I still am because I still can't really eat to my full potential, but it's all good. So I didn't really have a whole lot of planning to do, so I was like, I better wait till the end of the week and see what I actually did and then go from there. And then I had this really cute kit from I hope I'm saying this right, but I've been saying Isha B. Prince. If I'm messing that up, Isha or Isha, however, whatever, then you just email me and let me know that I said it totally completely wrong. But anyways, this is a printable kit from her shop, and I fell in love with it because I love this buffalo plaid. It is everything to me. I love Ugg boots, I love buffalo plaid, and I love wintertime, so this was just perfect. So here's the kit, and it comes with these. I love that she gives us different girl variations, so the different colors of the different skin tones. And then we have our regulars, our little icons and different things like that. Our quarter boxes, half boxes, checklists. Oh, I love this little box checklist. Those are super duper cute. Weekend banner. I love these little banners. Oh, they're so cute. And then look at this buffalo plaid. Oh my gosh, I love it. The washi is super duper cute. And then we just have some glitter washi. Then we have our date covers. And then our heart checklist, which I might as well already go ahead and throw that to the side because I hardly ever use those. But maybe I'll try to use them this time. And then our littles, meal stuff. And then she also included some date dots, which I thought was really cute. And some little book things that I think I'll use to mark when I'm reading in my Bible. So if you guys are interested in seeing, then stay tuned and we'll put this plan with me together. All right. Let's get to it. So first thing I'm going to do is go ahead and remove the pages from out of my planner and kind of get that out of the way. All right, now we can officially get down to business. So I have this little sheet that I used to, this is what I usually pre-plan with, but I used this week to kind of pre-plan and keep up with everything that I had going on. So this is what I'm looking at over to the side to see how everything's going. So I'm in the Boho Deep Tones. I finally said that right. So there's some cute, these are so cute. I kind of don't want to cover it up, but doesn't matter. I'm covering it up anyways. We're going to get started and I'm going to quit yapping because I feel like I'm just yapping right now.
So the first thing that I'm doing is putting down the washi at the bottom, and I am in love with this buffalo plaid. I can't explain how much I love this buffalo plaid. There are some cute little designs at the bottom that are peeking through, but I'm not worried about them this week. It's okay. I wanted to cover up that calendar up there at the top. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it, but you know, I'm a little picky sometimes. So I'm just wiping out all of the dates up there at the top because the date covers are made for the Erin Condren and not for the Happy Planner. So it's gonna look really, really weird. So I just decided to do that. And don't mind Tuesday because I'm not even sure how I butchered that up. I had a lot of those type of mistakes this time. I don't even understand why. So now I'm just putting in those day dots in there, and I really like that she included the day dots. I just think that is so awesome. Anytime a shop includes day dots, I get excited. I don't know why, but I just do. So I wanted to go ahead and add all of my full boxes down, and there's this beautiful double full box that I just wanted to use. So I put it on the weekend because I knew it wasn't that busy. And then I just began to place the other ones kind of strategically in different areas. Only because, again, this is a rewind, kind of spread, so I can kind of move things and put them where I want them to be. One thing I did notice is that the paper that I'm using, when you're trying to get it back up, it does, mess with the ink. So I'm going to look into getting some different paper because I do want to start creating kits for myself. And if I'm doing that and the ink is coming off, that's not going to be good. So I definitely took note of that, and I'll be taking note of that going forward. So now I'm just using the New Year sticker from the Planner Basics sticker book. and just adding in some of the things, like, so basically what you're going to see me doing is like laying down the spread, and then I'll be writing it down. So I'm just adding in the different things that I wanted to. I'm laying down some glitter header washi, and then I'm going to put down a to-do header and a post office sticker that I got from Casually Crafted. I want to make sure I said it right. Casually Crafted on Etsy. You will love her shop. She has some really cute stuff, and she just did some new releases. Make sure you guys check her out. You will absolutely love her shop, seriously. So yeah, then I stuck down that Mom Life sticker on Tuesday and Wednesday. I just put down a quarter box and a half box, and then two TV stickers. And then on Thursday, I put down a heart half box checklist and some glitter washi. On Friday, I did the same thing, put down some more glitter washi, and then a nail sticker, because gotta get my nails done, of course. Then I stuck down a phone sticker. Some of these I kind of went back and forth with, like as I was finding stuff, I was like, ooh, let me add this. Ooh, I'll add this in here. And this. Oh, and let me add this. So I took the washi and kind of built up a background underneath my half box. I thought that was really, really cute. Got that idea from, I believe, the Coffee Monsters Co. or Daisy Den. I don't know, one of those. And then I placed on a gas sticker, and yeah, like I'm kind of all over the place. I put down a church sticker from the kit, and then I used a church sticker from the Mommy book because I just thought that was really cute. And then I'm just going to be laying down some of like the little extra deco that I can find from the Mommy sticker book. I love that it said movie night, so I wanted to make sure I included that one so I don't have to write it in there. And then I also found a pizza, and we had pizza for lunch today, so I was like, oh, that'll be perfect right there. And then you guys are going to see me putting down the grocery sticker, and then just some laundry stickers because, ugh. It was laundry day. I had to put that both of those down because sometimes I do laundry and I don't fold. So, yeah, that happens. And I'm just putting down this payday sticker, which I probably could have placed that somewhere else, but whatevs. So now I'm just filling in my planner. I want to track my Instagram. And I had three areas that I wanted to clean up for the week. And that was the kitchen, the bathroom, and, well, both the bathrooms, basically. And then where the glasses are, I wanted to track the Bible verses that I read, my devotionals, but I didn't have, well, I mean, I guess I could have looked in the planner. I was too lazy to look in there to write them all down. Whatevs. So I'm just marking down what I had to rent to the post office, the amount I paid for gas that week, the bill that I had due on the second, and then I just love making the little squiggly lines. I don't know, it just looks cute to me and adds a little zazz, so I love doing those to signify what I have to do that day. And we had a movie night. We actually went to go see Jumanji, and the boys absolutely loved it. I loved it. It was super funny. Definitely worth it if you guys have not seen it. And on Wednesday, Grown-ish came out, as well as Wags ATL. You guys know I love me some reality TV. On Thursday, we took the kids to Sky Zone, which they had super, super fun there. And I had to pick up my groceries. You guys know I order from ClickList. It's an easy way for me to do it, especially with me being sick. Just don't really have the energy. So, yeah. And then I went and got my nails done on Friday morning. That's why they're so glamorous and cute. And I took my watch to the Apple store, and it was free for them to fix it. I'm so excited. And it should be back here, I think, on Tuesday or Wednesday. And I'm just marking down some stuff here. Yeah.
All right, you guys. So here are all the stickers that I have left. As you can see, I have quite a bit of stickers left over. Oh, this washi is so cute. So I definitely can make another spread out of it, or give it, pass it along to someone and let them make a spread out of it. That'll be cute. But yeah, this is, oh, let me get this out the way. This is my completed spread. I hope you guys enjoyed this rewind plan with me. I have enjoyed it. I don't have my, I have to write my Bible stuff over here, but I told you guys that. But other than that, this was my week all planned out. I tried a little bit of hand lettering. That was, you know, meh. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe. And as always, hit the notification bell so you don't miss any more of my videos. And I will catch you guys in the next one. KK, bye.